Don't you realize how you're being exploited? How the people who control the money are diminishing your existence to working in a fucking dirty factory which puts black smoke up in the air, which pollutes the entire world, and you're working your ass off saving money for your kids getting pennies while they're making hundreds and hundreds of dollars? Don't you realize how you're being duped? How they get your head fucked with? How they have you indoctrinated? How they have you conditioned? How they've misinformed you? Don't you see this? Are you that blind?
Some new kid comes along, some new drug comes along, you'll try it.
What about some new kid like genocide, like imperialism, like napalm warfare? What about those new kids? What about the corruption? What about the police brutality? What about the oppression of the minority race in this country?
You're sick.
I am not immoral, Mrs. Jurgens. You want to know what's immoral? Do you want me to tell you what's immoral? War is immoral. Poverty is immoral. Racism is immoral.